historical moment. I'm about to go to Patoka Pah. To get to Patoka Pah, I'm going to have to go around this maze on the side of the fence. I'm at the top of Wilson's Hill, making my way to Patoka Pah from up here. Wow, I've got this amazing spiritual sense that I'm getting closer. I've been very spiritual. I'm not even there yet. Getting a bit stronger. Don't know what's happening, but I'm starting to cry. No wonder I'm at the top of the hill. Different up here. These people were not surrounded. They had all the view of everything and everyone. Something else happened up here. I climbed underneath the electric fence. Yeah. Take a look at this amazing thing. I'm at Patoka Pah and now it's raining on my head. Yeah. The view from Patoka Pah is absolutely amazing. It's amazing with this hill. And I get this kind of same vibration around here. Ooh. Oh, I still got that feeling. But I can oversee the lake from here. It's amazing. Starting to rain again. I've been here for about an hour now. Yeah. My heart's going ba-boom, 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 ba-boom. Oh, standing in Patoka Pah. And it's still raining and I should go back but I can't right now. Not yet, haven't finished. I climbed the hill. Oh, that seems to be it's coming down. Here I am, close to the road from the top of Patoka Hill, or part of the top. I'm tramping through Patoka Pah on this side of the fence. Yeah. This is how you look after you've climbed the hill and it's raining. The longer I stay up here, the wetter I get and I better go home. Now I'm even wetter because I climbed underneath. Had to roll under. Okay. Hello. Heading back down. The rain is getting heavier and this is how far I have to walk. Oh damn. And this is the end of the road. I'm back now. Oh gosh, I'm wet as.